woke up. You know, you wake up, you look at your phone, 200 notifications.
There I was, topless, multiple photos.
It was an absolute shock.
Shit, I got posted on the site.
Is anyone up.com. I felt violated.
Humiliation.
That site was about destroying lives. Who would create a website like this?
This is Hunter Moore from isanyoneup.com. Fucking all your girlfriends.
Hunter Moore, also known as the most hated man on the internet.
And his website is Anyone Up.
Me and my friends would just post a bunch of girls, and I was like, yo, I can make money out fucking people over.
He thought of himself as the king of revenge porn.
He made it appear that you would be very successful by being a complete sociopath on the internet.
And it pissed me off.
I pleaded with him to please remove these images, and the response that I got, LOL.
Has there been any individual you've just felt sorry for to the point that you take something down?
No.
It's just too much fun.
But the one thing he didn't anticipate was Charlotte Laws.
He came after my daughter.
He needed to be brought down.
If he feels threatened by somebody, he won't let it go.
Dude, without bullying, I don't know what I'd do.
Hunter had a set of followers who I think were deranged.
And I felt like they're really coming after me now.
He was escalating and escalating.
I had one goal, get this site taken down.
It's gonna get a lot worse.
He was planning something even more dangerous.
He didn't expect any accountability.
Hunter, what do you have to say?
With all the mouth, with all the talk.
You had the power to ruin someone's life with just one click.
I don't know why all these people, you know, hate me. I'm just making money off your nude pictures.